Aquinas also enters the day 2 and 0 in MVC play. They host Central. First half, Aquinas' Tim Healy makes a move to get an open shot. He capitalizes, putting it in the net. 2-0. Lightning will postpone action shortly after. No final reported. It was 2-0 when we left here.